the 10th of December, 2023. Call for more capacity as 2.6 million holiday travelers to hit Sydney Airport. Sydney Airport's new boss, Scott Charlton, says more capacity is needed on European and Middle Eastern routes.